currently she is an entrepreneur and she is now working with her own website. It is Psycho.
Don't let anyone tell you that you can't be number one. People have the different views, but don't let it get you confused. Be it true,
we're open to
like on the Psycho website there is a form in which you have mentioned this story. It's like a movie plot. You have faced so many difficulties, but you have tried your best and you all finally got your cybersecurity job.
Yeah, so many times people think that a cybersecurity job, you're just like in a room coding and you just have to be very, very technical.
I would like to request you to just sing a small song.
You know, it's still early in the morning. And I didn't have any like knowledge or experience in IT or anything with tech. Like I didn't grow up, you know, working on computers or coding and things like that. Oh man, you guys are putting me on the spot here.
Yes, you're gonna start your morning with positivity.
It's
like, okay, now I wanna try out security. Like, I know it's kinda hard to get into, especially with no degree, because at that time I didn't have a degree or anything.
So, Cyber Collective, if you are going to start any business or any new idea, so I want to know, like, what was your phase when you were thinking about this particular idea?
You know, for you to be able to even learn, you just have to go ahead and do it, right? Don't wait until you have a whole bunch of years of experience.
I would say don't be afraid to jump in. Don't feel intimidated. Especially in the tech world, sometimes you can feel like you're not good enough or competent enough to be in the field, but everyone feels that way, trust me, especially when you first start.
Whatever you have achieved from like so much of struggle in your life, and I have learned one thing from you, that you have kept your passion on, whether you're busy or you have got a lot of work stuff. So I would like to implement that in my life.
And even I got to know, I was worried how will I manage even my hobbies as well as the thing I'm doing. I'm going to pursue cybersecurity. So yeah, you gave a motivational even talk and you just inspired each one of us.